We have over 245 million mobile customers, over 25 million landline customers, and over 21 million broadline customers. My team recently is starting to generate and train their own large language model, not from scratch, but using openly available models, with the purpose of getting a customized model or fine-tuned to our domain. We use AWS to provide the infrastructure for securely and robustly scale our experiments. Specifically for the use case of generative AI, we found that the customized chipset, the Inferentia2 and Trainium, provide a really good performance and really good cost benefit to actually achieve our goals. My experience with customized chips is that sometimes it will take like months, weeks, or even years to actually take advantage of those benefits on that customized chipset. My experience with Inferentia2, that process was much smoother than I actually anticipated. We found out that using the Inferentia2 chip, we actually yield 25% better non-functional performance. Part of that, of course, it's all due to the Inferentia2 team that was there all, from day one to support us and to actually push some of the changes that we needed and releases faster. I think one of the best things about working with AWS is that our colleagues can actually improve the workflow, having access to better information faster, retrieved by generative AI, and in turn solve our customers' problems faster.